Hello everyone, I am going to present a vlog about the food that we will going to eat right now and discuss each of their nutritional value that they have. At kasama ko po ngayon yung mga kapatid ko, nandito po sila kumakain. Yan, and then yan. So right now, as you can see, these are the foods that we have, and right now I am going to discuss each of their nutritional value. So first, we have the adobong kangkong with meat, where meat is a good source of proteins, zinc, iron, selenium, and phosphorus, followed by vitamins A and B complex. And we have the fish steak, where fish is filled with omega fatty acids and vitamins such as D and B2, and is rich in calcium and phosphorus, and a great source of minerals such as iron, zinc, magnesium, and potassium. And then we have the fruits like banana, apple, and also vegetable ampalaya, where these fruits and vegetables contain many vitamins and minerals that are good for our health. And all I can say is that we should need to keep eating healthy foods every day, and also do some exercises for yourselves so that it will help you to keep your body stay strong and healthy. That's all.